moments in life, the big moments in your life that are so big that you have to turn to somebody. Your mom, your brother, your wife, your father. Those are the big moments in your life. Tonight's a big moment for this program. And the only way we're getting out of here is if you turn to each other and you do it together tonight. I know what this group's about, and you're a bunch of fighters. And they're in for a four-quarter fight that they're not expecting. You do it together. You believe in each other, and when you're back in the corner, you feel your teammates back, and you go back to back. And you keep swinging, and you keep punches, you get back up, and you keep swinging again. We're here all night.
Alright, this is your family. Protect your family. That's it. That's all I got. I got nothing else for you guys tonight. This is another ball game. They're another team in our way. Take them out. Let's go.
On the money, what a catch! Still on his feet, Jay Neely! Green pastures in front of him, he'll walk into the end zone, touchdown, Austintown!
What a grab by Austintown Fitch. Another pick. Took it away from him. It was Deshaun Vaughn Jr.
Vaughn slipped the first tackle, having to get rid of it. Oh, he makes the catch. Jamal James walks in. Touchdown, Falcons.
Roll it like G-shot to us. This can we finally made it.
As looking for the two, wide open, two-point conversion. Jaden Neely brings it down, and that cuts the lead to 14. Big play from Mitch. Tigers get the win, though. They're 5-1 now on the season. Fitch drops to 5-1 now on the year. And honestly, like you said, though, Romo from the onslaught, running game, established everything for Maslin.